What's up, Southwind? Welcome to the 2024 Southwind Social nomination show. My name is Nathan Mize, and I will not be your host this year, but I will be your sideline reporter. Now, if you're new to Southwind, this is the second time we've done this series, highlighting each award that is given out on December 3rd and showing you who is nominated for those awards. We want to really highlight all of the great work that's going on across the country each and every day, which is the whole point of nominations and, of course, the award winners. Now, every Sunday leading up to the gala, you can expect a different group of awards to be announced. Here's a look at that. So as you can see, tonight we have the Safety Awards as well as the Sales Awards. So I'm going to stop talking. Here are the nominees.
The nominees for Safety Ambassador of the Year are Joe Esquivel from Phoenix, Bruce Gleason from Snowbird, Jorge Gonzalez from Manhattan, and Kayvon Washington from Atlanta. The nominees for Safest Business of the Year are Shack Shine Kansas City, 1-800-GOT-JUNK Reno, 1-800-GOT-JUNK Omaha, and You Move Me Salt Lake City. And now, the Sales Awards. The nominees for Relocation Advisor of the Year are Landon Nordquist, Michael Halterman, and Billy Stymulski. Last but not least, the Commercial Sales Advisor of the Year. Here are the nominees: Jason Lears, Owen Sherlock, and Paige McHugh. Congratulations to all nominees.